I don't know, I would take one of those. Come up there. You know, if you need to slam someone in the face. It's always good to have something to defend yourself. That is something.
Well, I found the source of that fabric. Their tent looks like it's been through the shredder.
You're there? Where are they?
I don't know. Gone. This whole place is torn
Peace.
Apart.
What happened?
Honestly, it looks like it could have been a bear.
Oh, Jesus.
Okay, I need to be honest with you. If I find a dead body out here, I'm gonna be sick.
Well, don't yak. Just look around and let me know what you find. Actually, you've got that camera, right? It might be a good idea to get a few snaps, just in case.
Yeah, good thinking.
Hey, that's a good idea, actually, to make some pictures. Now that we have some evidence and proof. I don't like this. This looks like a crime scene right now. Really looks like a crime scene. I don't like that ID. Oh no, if it comes to that stuff, I'm such. Probably a mental fucking ex-murderer and are still going to. Still going to jail. I hope it was worth being a jerk. Jerk over some fireworks dick. Someone is creeping around this woods and is trying to break stuff. I don't like it. You know? I feel like we need stuff to fight back and we don't have it. I don't like it.
What the? Dee, I found a clipboard down here and I, there's something strange going on.
At the lake? What's up?
Someone has written down what
oh
we
my
said
God.
To each other, have been saying.
That doesn't make any sense.
I don't talk to the other lookouts as much as I talk to you, not in the same way.
No way.
Oh. Fucking God.
What happened?
That freaked me out.
I got hit in the head, punched or something by someone.
Are you serious? What the hell is going on out there?
I don't know. Jesus Christ.
Is this some freak that lives in here? Don't be a bitch. Let's go in. Don't be a bitch. Let's go in. Next time, can we just have a big dog or a squad team or something to do all this shit? Don't be a bitch. I don't want to tell her that I'm in here. That weird. My heart is like here. You have a rock? Well, I don't have the rock anymore.
Okay, this thing is losing its mind, beeping like crazy.
I can hear it. What's it after?
I don't know. I'm gonna go find out.
What the hell's going on? Okay. Just don't trust that that bed is kind of not rolled down, you know? I don't trust that. I don't trust that. I guess if there was a guy here that he should actually be picking up from the bleeping though, you know? That's like the part you check first, the bats, right? Normally. I should have done that earlier, by the way. I should have done that before even picking up this thing. That's what I should have done. I didn't. I feel really stupid for not doing that. There. Okay. I'm a pussy, okay? That is what it is. Jack Henry Delia.
Are you shitting me?
Oh my fucking God.
It's a tape of us talking down at the site. It sounds like it was recorded from somewhere nearby.
Oh, Jesus.
Yeah, and it sounds like we were the ones who burned it down and that it was your idea.
No.
We are screwed.
No.
Dee, just don't freak out, okay? Don't freak out.
Oh my God, what the fuck is happening, Henry?
Taking the rock with us. Yeah, okay. There we go. One goes with us. I don't care. I don't give a shit. This one's not leaving me. It's not freaking leaving me. Right? Yeah, everyone needs a best friend, and since we don't have anyone here in the freaking woods, this is our friend right here. The stone. Fuck! Shit. Damn it. God damn it. Stone is gone. Where the hell could this even go? Question. Oh my God. Someone just lock us up. I think someone locked us up. Yeah. Oh my God.
Delilah, someone locked me in the cave. Is this thing working? Delilah, send someone to the cave, please! Can't get any damn reception.
Oh, we're so screwed.
Is anybody down there?
Oh my God. Could it be that those people still live? We're really building up to something here. Oh my God.
Hey, D.
There you are. I've been
Yeah,
worrying
me
my
too.
ass off.
You need to call search and rescue.
What?
There's a body in the cave. It's Brian Goodwin.
Gotta be fucking kidding me. How does that. What? I don't.
Climbing, I think, or made to look like a climbing accident. I think that's just what it was. I mean, he was probably exploring the cave and maybe his rope gave out. But whoever locked me in there probably didn't even know about him. I'm sorry, Delilah. I'm so sorry.
Oh my fucking god.
Someone left a rope for me to climb up. I'm down near the lake.
How do you know it's for you?
There's a tracking collar tied to it. Someone was leading me here. And there's another tape.
Oh my god, Henry.
Fucking god. The hell is this shit?
Don't know anything about having kids. All right, nobody knows nothing. It ain't Andy and Opie walking down a lake to fish every afternoon. It ain't Mayberry. But you gotta know I didn't kill him. All right, we were climbing. I was teaching him. Brian was uneducated in the way to do anything. He just fucking didn't sink his anchor the right way. You know, I thought about going back, having to answer questions and having to get him put in the ground, and I didn't see the point. Don't come looking for me. Sorry about your wife.
We found the surveillance operation.
Okay, what does that mean? What is it?
It was Ned Goodwin. He was the one listening to us, just him.
Ned Goodwin? He made the tape?
Yeah. He's gone. He's deeper into the Shoshone. He doesn't want anyone to know he's out here.
Because he killed Brian. Because he killed his fucking son. You need to get back here. They say the helicopters are making rounds.
Okay. Is anybody there?
Hi. Yeah, it's me.
You're not here.
No. Don't be mad.
I'm not mad. I'm just...
You're not mad? You're just disappointed?
I'm not your dad after you got busted smoking pot.
I just couldn't be out there for another minute.
You could have just said that.
Stay.
I did, and now I'm...
disappointed.
Yeah.
I know. Hey, it shouldn't take long for the helicopter to reach you.
Okay.
There's a debrief in a situation like this. Lots of questions.
Ah, shit. So, taking stock, we found out an old lookout killed his only son and decided to become a lonely hermit.
Yes.
And we prevented one fire?
Basically started another.
Okay. There's the helicopter.
They'll land back where you hiked up. Good luck, Henry.
You too. Good luck.
No. Henry, you keep it for yourself, okay? Bye, Hank.
You hear a helicopter and a fish. See one even. Game. God, every time I play games, I'm like, I've never played something as absurd as this one, and I don't want to say that again. Something told me it was over. Just can't believe that happened again. I still don't have my answers, to be honest. Hey, we never went to court. We never went to court. Oh my god. But have you ever actually seen it before, Spooky? I feel like. In gameplay of this before? Got this though. I don't care how we got this. It was scary and it was weird as fuck, but we got it. These are actually the pictures that we took. Pretty sure. With the camera. But if you wait too long, the helicopter leaves and then. Just what then? Oh, come on, Rex. You just don't like stuff that is not Nintendo focused. Be honest. Okay, what the fuck is that picture? There are also pictures on this camera that I didn't take because, you know, the camera is a camera that we found. So that's definitely the dad with his son. And we see the pictures off right now. Just goes black.